Hello and welcome to the video tutorial on working with the automatic trip curve test feature in EcoStruxure Power Commission. In this demonstration, you will view the prerequisites for performing the automatic trip curve test, procedure to perform the automatic trip curve test, and how to generate a test report. The automatic trip curve test helps the system integrator or electrical contractor to ensure that its protection functions are working correctly and is ready for operational values. You can generate comprehensive reports as part of factory acceptance test and site acceptance test, which will be a test of accurate protection settings of the MasterPact MTZ circuit breaker. Before performing the automatic trip curve test, ensure that the breaker is closed and not tripped. Also, ensure that the correct setting group is selected and is displayed on the automatic trip curve test screen for correct results. The automatic trip tests option is available only for the MasterPact MTZ circuit breaker. This test is accessible from the device homepage only when the device is connected through direct USB connection. Click Automatic Trip Tests in the device view. The automatic trip test screen appears with a list of the tests that you can perform. Click Run Test to perform the selected tests. Read and understand the notice shown and click I understand. Enter the administrator password for the device and click Continue. The automatic trip curve test starts with long time protection test. Once the long time protection test is completed, the Close the Breaker dialog box is displayed. Reset and close the circuit breaker and click Continue to proceed for the next test. The Short Time Protection Test starts and the Short Time Protection Test dialog is displayed. Once the test is complete, reset the circuit breaker and click Continue. The Instantaneous Protection Test starts. Reset the circuit breaker again and click Continue. The Ground Fault Protection Test starts. Once the last test is completed successfully, the test results are shown on the screen. To view the automatic trip test report, access the Reports menu. The application will prompt you to save the project. Select Automatic Trip Test for MasterPact MTZ from the Reports menu. The test report opens as a PDF document. The test displays the device details, protection settings, and test results for all the 4 tests conducted. This concludes the video on working with the automatic trip curve test feature in EcoStruxure Power Commission. In this video, we saw the prerequisites for performing the automatic trip curve test, procedure to perform the automatic trip curve test, and how to generate a test report.